Hey, what's good? It's Tommy G out here practicing positive karma on the daily, because whatever you put out in the universe, you will get back. So why not positive? I'm back in the house with it today. It was me and the baby all day, man. Been listening to Gracie's Corner all day. I had to run some errands, and I had lunch with the business partners. So yeah, that's why I'm still in the house with it. My girl should be on her way home, but I have been practicing those three essentials because I have been outside. I have been walking around on mobile 5K right now. Y'all know the goal, 8.5K. And I have ate some green. I ate some, a lot of green stuff at, because I went to Spirals, Man, tell me this. Have you ever had Spirals? The dessert. The dessert is so off the chain. They got this chocolate chip cookie sundae, and I question it every time I eat it. I'm like, I don't know if this is vegan, you know what I'm saying? But it is. So it's good. So I treat myself as Spiral. So if I want like a dessert, if I want a shake sundae, that's the place that I go get it at. I ain't been eating all week. Today Thursday, so I had some nachos, had the chicken fajita nachos, but there wasn't no chicken. They don't do chicken at Spiro's. They do the substitution thing, you know what I'm talking about? But the fajita nachos was good. This is the first time trying that. I usually get the Nacho Supreme, but yeah, I have ate some green today. You know what I'm saying? And I have practiced the extra three essentials. I did my breathing technique. I did get plenty of rest, and I did get plenty of water. I went to bed early last night because I knew it was gonna be me and the baby today, so I made sure that I lay down at a decent hour. I did some work last night, got to it, did some work today. Let me show y'all what I did. Y'all, I told y'all I'm writing for a contest. So we got this board on the wall. I'm gonna show y'all this for the X act. This is how they break it down on film ride, so I kind of do it the same way. We got Act 1A, 1B, 1, 2A, 2B, 3A, 3B. So what I'm doing is I'm putting six beats. The purple is mine. I put six beats on every act. So I'm having six beats for content, and so that's how I create my story. Those are my plot points. And yeah, I just developed the story throughout that. So yeah, so I'm writing, I'm editing, I'm shooting. I gotta shoot this weekend. I got a baby shower shoot, so I gotta make sure I get them cameras together. Got a birthday party on Sunday. Tomorrow is one of my kids' birthday, the Big Ten. So that's rocking. I'm gonna call little Tommy because I need to ask him a question. I talked to him the other day, but son's getting big, man. He been in that weight room, getting ready, done dropped a few pounds. They had him at 310, now he at 305. He at Miami, 305, baby. But he looking good though, man. Kansas is doing my son right. That's nothing like them D1 weights. That's what they say. It ain't nothing like them D1 weights. So I'm gonna roll into my goal word is dream. You know what I'm saying? If your dreams don't scare you, then they're not big enough. If your dreams don't scare you, then they're not big enough. If your dreams don't scare you, then they're not big enough. Dream big and dream frequently. You know what I'm talking about? So make sure that you're working towards your dreams. Do something towards your dreams every day. If you want to be a rapper, make sure you're rapping every day. If you want to be a poet, make sure you're doing poetry every day. If you want to be a filmmaker, make sure you're doing something with filmmaking. If you want to be an editor, make sure you're doing something with editing. Every day. The man that does it every day wins. Eric Thomas. Practice makes improvements. Les Brown. And when you can't stay motivated, stay consistent. Jim Jones. Those are my guys. And I live by those right now. And this is lifestyle, it's not no habit. So I do this every day, even when I'm not on the camera on Saturday and Sunday. But I'm gonna start dropping videos on Saturdays and Sundays, even if they 2 minutes, 1 minute, less than that. I'm gonna start breaking these videos down, and I'm gonna give y'all the meat. That's what my my girl always say. Give them the meat. You know what I'm saying? The rest of the stuff is the potatoes, the sides. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna give y'all the meat of the videos. I'm gonna start chopping these videos up, and I'm on like video 59. It's 59, going into 60. My goal is 100, and I'm rolling. I'm rocking and rolling. I'm making it happen. I'm getting back to those Hustle Reel podcast shows. I got film studies. I've been watching films. I watch Nope. I watch, we went and watched Bullet Train. Bullet Train is off the chain, and I got film study from the Hustle Reel. So I'm going to get with that, and I'm going to put that out, and I'm going to give y'all that. So y'all make sure y'all subscribe to the YouTube. Our goal is 2,000 subscribers. Subscribe to that YouTube. Tell a friend and tell a friend. And make sure you lighten your enthusiasm and y'all lighten your inspirations. Purchase your candle. Show y'all again. Do I have to show y'all every day? Bestseller. It's that bestseller. And we in the kitchen with it, yeah. Because we hustlers around here. My girl got a job and she make candles. You know what I'm talking about? So support. Candle all got all natural fragrances, so it ain't letting off no toxic in the air. So make sure y'all purchase a candle again. The link is in the description. Make sure y'all download that DTR TV channel and app. It's free on Roku, Amazon Fire Stick, Google Play, and Apple Store. Y'all got 5 movies on there right now. I got content that's coming, because I'm editing. I'm working. We working. We got a comedy show. We got Mortis Poetry Show that's coming. We got to go film the poetry show. I got On the Road with me, Tommy G. On the Road, Tommy G. About to drop. I'm up. Putting together my intro right now. I'm gonna roll footage from me going to, the Conclave, to me going to the American Black Film Festival, to me going to the Boot Picnic. I'm just gonna put content on there. Me going to Kansas. Yeah, so make sure y'all subscribe, man. I'm gonna be dropping. Make sure y'all subscribe to that DTR TV, man. It's crazy. And we got the film festival rocking, man. It's only $10 and give you all these good awards and film reviews. And you can be on the Hustle Reel podcast show. You know what I'm talking about? You know, and you can have your film on TV. Create, submit, win, be on DTR TV. And that's all I'm gonna leave y'all with. Hey, make sure y'all practicing those 3 essentials. Make sure y'all crushing those goals. And make sure you're dreaming big. If your dreams don't scare you, then they not big enough. So get you some bigger dreams right now, man. Whatever you can see, you can do. My top motto is doing into existence, speaking into existence, working into existence. And I believe that, man, because that universe is a powerful thing. And you got to tell it what you want. So I'm gonna get off this thing. All right, peace.